bunny. What's wrong? Your period? Oh. Did you start it today? No, bunny. Scoot over. Are you okay? I mean, obviously you're not okay, but is it bad? No, I thought it was gonna start tomorrow. Oh no. Come here. Did you take anything? Did you? Okay, that's great. If you want, I could make you some noodle soup. Oh, you already made some. Oh. So, you had to come early from work? I thought so. Yeah, you know your periods are bad. I'm glad you didn't finish work today. I know, bunny. It's gonna be okay. Just lay down and let me rub your back and you go to sleep. You're gonna feel better when you wake up. I promise. Is this one bad? I mean, I'm sorry. Obviously, this one is bad if you're in bed. And, you know, your period's always bad. That's a dumb question. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry you have to go through this, bunny. Are you sure you're okay? Do you want any water? Anything? I know your period kit is in the bathroom, if you want me to get you that. Oh, it's right there. Okay. It's gonna be okay. Are you feeling any better? I just want you to be as comfortable as possible. Or try to be, you know? But at least I'm home now, so whatever you need, just let me know, okay, bunny? It looks like you're getting tired. That's great. Take a little nap. I'm gonna be right here. And when you wake up, we'll take a bubble bath. I'll make you some more chicken noodle soup. I'll give you some more painkillers if you need any. Some water. Probably some orange juice. I know you love orange juice. No, bunny, you can't have soda. You know that. Not right now. I need you to feel better. But yeah, just try and fall asleep. gonna be okay.